Early this morning, a man was booked into jail after being accused of shooting someone just days before Christmas. Police say Richard Wilder was shot on Dennis Drive. He later crashed his vehicle at the Subaru dealership on Brick Church Pike. 43-year-old Corey Frazier was booked into the Metro Jail just after 2 o'clock this morning. He's now charged with criminal homicide.